new settings on the 3GX, the ones that I've posted, and flight one after the new settings. Okay. There's some wind today. I don't know if you can hear it, but let's see how it does. Forward flight. Into the wind. With the wind. Crosswind. Into the wind. And so on and so forth. Power flight is pretty much on rails. Let's see, backward flight. Gave up. The tail gave up. All by itself. Not just no load conditions, it's actually any condition right now I am in. Actually, any backward flight. Coming in backward, I'm not touching the tail. It's a shame because the cyclic is so good. See that? It's almost not in my command. The tail going like backwards with my tail stick to the right. Yep, gave in all by itself, a full 180 degrees. Please help me with the tail problem. I'm not sure what's happening.